What's up, guys? Charles here. MSI has launched the MPG B850I EDGE TI Wi-Fi motherboard, designed as a compact ITX solution aimed at users seeking high-speed performance and advanced connectivity in a small form factor. One notable feature of this motherboard is the active cooling fan installed directly on the front M2 slot. This fan helps keep temperatures low for the PCI 5.0x4 NVMe SSD that fits in this slot, as well as for the chipset located underneath. Cooling is essential here because PCI 5.0 drives can generate significant heat during heavy workloads, and effective thermal management improves both performance and longevity. The motherboard has a clean silver-gray-white aesthetic, contrasted by black ports and connectors, offering a modern and minimalistic look suitable for a variety of builds. It is built with a 10-layer PCB that uses 2-ounce copper traces, a design choice typically found in server-grade hardware. This thicker copper layer improves electrical conductivity and heat dissipation, which enhances stability and reliability. The power delivery system is an 8+2+1 phase digital VRM setup, featuring high-quality 90 ASPS Dr. Most power stages. This setup provides the necessary power and efficiency to support the latest processors. Power is supplied through a single 8-pin EPS connector. Memory support includes 2 DDR5 UDIMM slots configured for single DIMM per channel setups. This board supports memory speeds up to 8,200 megatransfers per second when overclocked, which is well beyond standard DDR5 specifications. Expansion and storage options are versatile. The board includes one PCI 5.0x16 slot connected directly to the CPU, allowing for the latest GPUs or other expansion cards. For storage, there are 2 M2280 slots, a front-facing PCI 5.0x4 slot with the active cooling fan mentioned earlier, directly linked to the CPU, and a rear PCI 4.0x4 slot connected through the chipset. Wireless connectivity is provided by Wi-Fi 7 with a 320 MHz channel bandwidth, capable of up to 5.8 gigabits per second, along with Bluetooth 5.4 for peripheral connections. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.